Yo, welcome back to part 9 of my first playthrough of Resident Evil 7 on Xbox One. Got our trusty flamethrower here. Burnt a load of these fucking bug bastards. Now we can either cross a bridge or go through a little tunnel. But you might cross the bridge first. Alright, we need a part. Well, that was a part out of Mia's fucking video, wasn't it? Right, I guess we double check round here. Yeah, got everything. Looks like we're going through a little tunnel now. Can hear one of them bobbleheads, I think. We ain't come across them for ages. Can't forget about those. One another antique coin.
Ethan?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Is that all this in it? Ooh, a bit of a fucking yawn there. Fucking late, it's like 3 in the morning, 4 in the morning. Can't help it, this game's fucking awesome. Oh, there it is. You little fucker. Oh, yeah.
Stay the fuck
oh, shit.
Out.
Oh. Looks like something's gonna fucking happen around here, innit? Knocked into that shitty water. Can hear her. There's all these fucking bugs and shit coming out of her. It's fucking weird. Run around the other side. Fuck it, she's coming. Fuck you, bitch, I'm out of here. Oh, mate, look at all these fucking rotten bugs. This is gross.
Fuck.
Oh.
Jesus, fuck.
Oh, that makes me sick. Makes my skin crawl, man. Fucking earwigs. There's that downstairs bit, and there's a new bit. But you need a key. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice, even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic. Yet always looking down on us. And trying to leave our home. And everything we've done for you. Pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. This is jokes, man. Some sort of crow door. I've got two chem fluids. I'll do a health and I'll save one for burning fluid. Oh no. I'll just save it anyway, fuck it. It's like a fucking alien going in a vent with a flamethrower. Items. Hello, mate. More chem fluid. It's the handle we want. Let's make our way back. Oh shit. Shit. Fucking, I hate them. I hate bugs. Oh shit. Gonna change my batteries. 2 seconds. Right, we've got to go to that drawbridge outside. Oh shit, that motherfucker's there. Bug nest in her fucking room as well. Not looking forward to that. Fucking what happened there? Something with his fucking control, man. Saying there's enough juice in the batteries. If it happens again. Fucking shit cock. It's hilarious. But do you know what? This is like the second chest. Oh, you fuck. A coin up there as well, look. She out here. We're fucked if she is. What can we make? Fuck's sake, we shouldn't have made that strong first then. There's something wrong with these batteries are stuck in this control. Give me a sec, I need to find some more. finally got these fucking batteries sorted. We need that key. Not gonna have to ditch something here, are we? We won't be able to pick anything back up, will we, if we discard? I'll just use them. It's better than not using them. Do you know what I mean? The only reason why I used them is to fucking free up space for that fucking key.
There you are. Ah.
Fuck off, bitch. Get out of here. What's that? Magnum ammo? Oh, you bastard. Fuck off. Fuck is that? Hiding, little bastard. Let's go and get them other items, save it first. So there is actually a fuckload of like hidden items in this game. Our first, well, the crow keeper. Oh my god! Fuck.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business.
Glad we just saved it.
You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it. This is beyond the
pale. Fuck's sake.
Beyond the pale.
Ah! Fuck you. Can't believe we used all that fucking burner fuel, man. That's fucking brutal. The fuck's in here? What is that? Following items to Able, synthesizing D-series cranial nerve, D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Wait, that's fucking gross, that is. Is that it?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
She's fucking with us, man. She's gotta be. I don't trust that fucking... any of these hillbilly fucks. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who craps to happiness, I won't allow them to live. Right, at least we know where that is. What's the fucking point of that? What's that cocksucker bug? Oh, it's those. Hey, little fuck you. More coins. Oh, so we have to go back and get a fucking lamp. Maggots. Look at the way she moves, like an actual spider.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That is messed up. Tell you that now. Just gonna get this fucking shotgun to the head. She's gonna fucking do something to us when we get to the top, is she? Oh, I know where we are. Toilet. That's why I think we should get to the fucking trailer and save it. If we need the valve for now. Six more for that. It's another VCR. Time to save.